Last, but certainly not least, we have the Beastmaster. And nobody can claim a higher title in the animal kingdom than the dude who holds the crown, Joe Exotic. This Chad and those like him experience the game in a way that lesser mortals simply never will. You got a tiger, you got a gun, and you can pretty much play at the highest level while completely tweaked out on amphetamines. What more is there to say? A lot. Beastmaster players always stand out in the crowd because of the massive testicles that allow them to tame the coolest pets in the game. While some might think that Beastmaster players simply have a lower IQ than others, this is not correct. Rather, the Beastmaster has had the realization that the best way to play an MMO is as little as possible. To this aim, the Beastmaster has put his energy not into learning the blade or mastering the bow, but enslaving all manner of creatures to do that bullshit for him. Tigers, chimeras, dinosaurs? Oh my!
Oh yeah!